Albert Einstein said, we all experience time differently. That's why the final 60 seconds of a hockey game feels like 120. That's why we look at the clock and try to will it to move faster. Time is a relative thing, and not until that clock hits zero does it restore itself to its normal pace.